Check out how I achieve a flawless finish that is lightweight and lasts all day. I start by applying Glorious Primer. It controls oil, fills in pores and fine lines, and prolongs your makeup throughout the day. You can also use setting spray in place of primer to achieve the same effect. Next, I apply my liquid foundation. I typically use 5 drops in the liquid foundation brush. You can use more or less based on your needs. This foundation isn't cakey, it's super lightweight, and it blurs imperfections. Time for concealer. I use concealer to highlight and achieve an awake, refreshed look, and hide those mom bags. I use setting spray to dampen my blender. This makes sure that underneath my eye stays fresh all day. This spray works on all types of makeup and it isn't sticky. It gives you a matte finish and will make your makeup last all day. And it smells good. Results for my beautiful Y sisters.